As New Yorkers, our default reaction to running into any sort of famous person is being extremely casual or completely unfazed. We mean, their heads are already big enough.But sometimes things get weird, and even the most desensitized celebrity spotter can't help but be intrigued. Thankfully, there are plenty of Reddit threads dedicated to bizarre and hilarious tales of A-list encounters.